He said, repent and believe in the gospel.
You want me to grab repenting my phone too?
Repenting is turning from all of your sin and asking God for forgiveness.
Go.
And
we
believing is putting your faith and trust in the Lord Jesus Christ.
You want me to grab
Christ.
Your phone? Get your phone out of my face. I'm going to call the cops.
Salvation is found in no one else, but there's no other name underneath the heavens given to men by which we must be saved by. But by the name of Jesus Christ.
Answer.
Jesus Christ, he bore all of our sin on that cross. He shed his blood. He took the wrath that was meant for us on his body. He died for all of our sin, for your sin and my sin.
Exactly.
If anyone will put his faith and trust in the Lord Jesus Christ, that person will be saved.
You touch my property again, I'm going to call the cops and have you arrested.
And after this,
don't touch my property.
Don't touch my property. Don't get in my face.
The Bible declares all have sinned and have fallen short of the glory of God. But we are all justified freely by God's grace through the redemption that is
in the name of Jesus
Christ.
Yeah, that's right.
Leave in the name of Jesus.
I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. Jesus, he died for all of our sin. He took all of our sin on his body. He shed his blood. So please, repent and turn from your sin and put your faith and trust in the Lord Jesus Christ. This is the good news of Jesus Christ. God has made a way for you to be saved from sin.
That just goes to show
Jesus
you.
Jesus Christ, the Son of God, took our sin upon himself.
You're either living for Jesus or living for the devil.
He suffered the punishment for us.